Measurement of temperature. If you want to measure the temperature, there will be temperature. There may three scales will be. So in the exam you will get this question 4 marks. What is the question? I will tell. Explain about the first. I will tell types of temperatures. There are first one Fahrenheit will be there. Next one degree centigrade will be there. Next Kelvin will be there. There are the three measurements for measuring the temperature. First one is Fahrenheit, next one is degree centigrade, next one is Kelvin. Okay, these are the measuring the temperature. So first one Fahrenheit, degree centigrade, Kelvin. Okay, in the exam you will get 4 marks question. Based on this, how you will explain about the Fahrenheit and Celsius temperature and derive the relations and derive what is the relation between Fahrenheit and degree centigrade. So in that case, what you have to take here, simply you have to consider the temperature on the x-axis, degree centigrade, then temperature on Fahrenheit, you have to consider pi axis. Okay, in the Fahrenheit it is starting point 32 will be there, then ending point will be 212 will be there. Okay, here what I said Celsius, we are going to tell about the Celsius and next Fahrenheit. In general, the Celsius where we are using means in general we are using the scientific laboratory, we are using this. Next Fahrenheit we are using in our clinical thermometers or then metallurgy also we are using. So the Fahrenheit temperature, it is starting point 32, then ending point is 212. Next here the degree centigrade, where it is starting, it is started at 0 and it is ending the 100. Then what we can write, then Celsius is equal to, we can write the Fahrenheit. Then Celsius how much is there? 100 minus 0 will be there Celsius. Next here Fahrenheit how much is there? 212 minus how much is there? 32 will be there. So what is the difference here? The year 100 C is equal to how much will be there? 180. Then what will be there? Fahrenheit. Like that relation will be there. Okay, next the relation between Celsius versus Fahrenheit. Celsius and Fahrenheit, what is the relation between? So simply we can say that is what we can say, this C minus 0 by how much will be there? 100. Then what happen? F minus 32 by 180 will be there. Like that we can say. Why? Because this is starting and total how many are there here? We got the 100. Again 100. Here unknown. How much is there here? 0. Here how much is there? F minus 32 will be there. Then what we can say, this is the relation between C versus F. What is the C means? Degree centigrade. And then what is the F means? Fahrenheit. The relation between Celsius and Fahrenheit. This you can remember. If you write any entrance, you will get this question. Based on this, you will get one problem. Okay, another one is there. What I said, how many measurements are there measuring the temperature? Degrees Celsius will be there, next Fahrenheit is there, another one is Kelvin also is there. Okay, Kelvin you know very well. So what we can write between, now I am going to tell about the Celsius, comma Fahrenheit and Kelvin. What is the relation between among these three? Sometime you may get question based on these two also, or sometime you may get based on these three also. What is the relation between Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin? Okay, same thing we can write, Celsius and Fahrenheit. What happened here? 100. Next F minus 32 by 180. Next what happened here? K minus 273 by 100. So now we can reduce this relationship. Why? Because here 0 is there, here 0 is there, here 0 is there. So what happened? C by 10. Next F minus 32 by 18, K minus 273 by 10. Again also we can 9. Next again what happened? 5. C by 5 is equal to This is the relation between Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin. Okay, if you come this side, then in the exam you will get in the especially IP the what is the relation between Celsius and Fahrenheit. Then we can write this also, or we can reduce this also. C minus 0 means C, then here 0 0 cancel, then what happened? 2 5 is the next 2 9. Why? Because the calculation will be very easily.